wanted it. This is a junkyard, isn't it?
Oh, can I have it?
Why has it got a collar and tie under it?
Well, it's not finished.
It's very good, you know. Old soup tins, broken down car, dustbins, mattresses, hoovers, and a nice smart collar and tie underneath. I mean, what's it supposed to be?
It's not important. Can I have it back?
It's irritating. I mean, do you ever sell any of those?
I sell a few portraits now and again, thank you. Oh. Haven't much hope for this one.
Would you give me that stapler, please? I mean, what is the point of something like that?
No point.
No point?
Well, what's the point in being alive?
Beats me, you're stuck with it, I suppose. Would you give me the stapler?
You don't go on at me.
The stapler!
Sorry.
I mean, what's the matter with you today?
Didn't get much sleep last night.
Well, we are leaving you in charge.
I didn't do it to spite you, I promise.
Oh, good. Well, you won't call so tired then, will you?
Baldy Towers? Basil.
Who is it?
It's Mr. O'Reilly, Basil.
It's odd. Must be about the garden wall. Hello, O'Reilly? Now, look, when are you coming to finish our garden wall? We are sick and tired of having that pile of bricks blocking the... Listen, I told you not to call. You know my wife thinks Stubbs is doing the doors. Well, what time will they be here, then? About 4 o'clock. Now, listen, if there's any problems, tell your men to get Polly to call me. You understand? So, next week's a definite, then, is it? Oh, good. Well, that'll be nice, won't it? I mean, we waited for that wall about as long as Hadrian. No, Hadrian. The Emperor Hadrian. It doesn't matter. I'll explain next week. Thank you so much. Goodbye.
You don't really believe all that, do you, Basil? We've been waiting 4 months. Why should he do it now?
Oh, I think he will this time, dear.
If you'd used stuff...
We'd have a huge bill.
Look, you get what you pay for. O'Reilly's at cut-price cock-up artist.
Oh, Sybil.
It's done. You may pay a little more.
A little more?
Yes, a little, but he does a really professional job and he does it when he says he will. You'll see. When is he coming?
Oh, about 4 o'clock, I think, dear.
And you're going to wear that jacket, are you?
Yes, I am, thank you, dear. Yes.
You just haven't a clue, have you?
You wouldn't understand, dear. It's called style.
Yay! They're here, Basil.
How fabulous.
Do try to be agreeable this weekend, Basil. Now, have I got everything?
Handbag, knuckle dusters, flick knife.
Come on, Basil. Don't hang about.
I'm just coming, dear. Here at 4 o'clock. You know what they're doing?
Well, they're putting the door through to the kitchen.
At the bottom of the stairs and...
And
blocking the drawing room door.
Blocking it?
Just blocking it off, girls. We're getting the privacy away from the plebs. Don't you take anything in? Where's my cap? And one other thing. When the men come, they won't be Stubbses, they'll be O'Reilly's. Where is it?
What? O'Reilly?
Yes, yes.
Well, does Mrs. Forty know?
I don't know. Well, probably. I wouldn't mention it, though. They don't quite hit it off.
But together. You know
Look, that? I have to change it. Stubbs has got a virus or something.
Well, she said you were never using him again. I don't want to be
responsible. Look, he's sending his best man. All you have to do is take a quick look when they finish. All right? Any problems, call me. Right? Have a nice weekend. Goodbye.
If she asks me, I'll tell her.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Polly, so much. Yes, I've always been a great admirer of Polly.